So it doesn't really matter whom they put forward. The point is, over the last 10 years, they have neglected the region. And because they have neglected the region, it doesn't matter whom they put forward. The whole point is that it couldn't have been any better. Over the last 10 years, we have had some of the probably the most senior people from the Western Province in the PF. But what legacy are they leaving for the province? So that should tell you in the context of whoever had been picked, that it's really not the individuals as such, but the system itself. If the system is dysfunctional, it cannot deliver anything.
We've seen that one of your MP for Nalikwanda, Geoffrey Lungwangwa, has been adopted as among those. Did you expect this after?
Well, whether we expected it or not, I mean, it doesn't really matter. The point is, even if it had been adopted by the PF, what can he do as an individual?